Just when you thought you were safe, never having to watch Sinistrino 1 again, he pulls you back.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
What's up, ladies and gents? I'm your host, Sinistrino 1. Welcome back to more Sniper Elite 4. Continuing on, we've got all these optional objectives to do. We're doing all of them. I'm not going to be running gunning through this. Showing you all the little things that this game has to offer, even though some of the optional objectives are fairly easy and to the point. Well, we're going to get by this little area here first, and then we can make our way over here. Looks like we've got a total of 4 people to take out at this checkpoint. Let's make sure he doesn't see us there.
Nanu?
Oh, it was close. See, I'm a saucer. But if he actually comes over here, that's a good thing. Take him out. So I know there's still 3 more, but we only see 2. Nice shot. Two of them down here. I thought there was just one. Whoa, shit. Gonna see some dead bodies. Oh, thank God it turned that way.
Ach, das ist doch nichts gegen das, was bei uns in der Mache ist.
Trotzdem ein guter Fang, oder? Um zu sehen, wie weit die mit ihren Spionageflugzeugen sind.
You like how he turns around to go the other way, then all of a sudden he comes back the other way? It makes it difficult. Should be as easy as just getting them to go maybe up here.
Hast du das gehört?
Ich lieber mal nach.
Da bewegt sich was.
Oh my God. Thank God. I'm guessing we have to destroy this thing. It's gonna create a lot of noise. As soon as I hear that thing come up.
That transport depot must be how the Nazis are getting their supplies in. Need to take it out.
Gotta wait for the next one. Come on. All right, one more left. Thought I could do that quickly, but so let's go ahead and move up to the next one. Destroy car, destroy cache, plant charge. I don't know why that one disappeared down there, but we're getting closer and closer. I remember there's a floating vehicle that comes through here.
Bad news. Maybe I should deal with it.
It's a floater, that's why. We do know it's going to come back through here. It's just going to take a while. Now, is that going to blow it up? Oh, shit. We're going to find out. Stopped it. Did that load up? got those guys coming. My god, that does not want to blow up. So I know that wasn't a stealthy thing, but I think it took forever. Go, 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 go.
That truck's carrying ammo. We have to stop it.
Spotter kill. Yeah, we should be good. Where'd that guy go? All right, let's go ahead and get our next objectives ready. Got a sniper. Too late. There's a fail right there. No, that's not. Wrong one. Woo! Dodged some really crappy ones there. That's right, you're hallucinating.
Langweilig.
for it.
Nice work, if I say so myself.
All right. Moving on up to the east side. Oh, looks like this situation calls for rest. They saw me. He's on to me, so there's nothing I can really do right now. See? Got him. Woo, that one's a little bit more trickier. Shit nearly took as long as it did.
Okay, time to go. Seems Weaver's informant was right. That must be the main ammo store. Better deal with it.
Woo! Get out of there. Keep running.
Nice work, if I say so myself.
All right, we're on to the last objective now. This one hasn't been as stealthy as I would have liked it, but I can't help it but have a lot of fun playing this. Try to keep myself out of shootouts. I mean, that's been my real goal. Oh, it zooms in so much, it gets very frames go down big time.
Oh no.
a good time to save?